Yeah, I'm making a video of this because I can. Right now, you see, I made an Ironman stencil because I love Ironman. And I'm about to take the color there and put it on my skateboard. I just sanded it and put walnut stain on it, as you can see. Looks really nice, and I'll show you after I get done painting it. I love it. It's a pro skateboard. I found it not too long ago, and I'm just redoing it. Whoever had this didn't know what the fuck. I think somebody got mad after that happened. Yeah, as you can see, it's very bright with the sun. It's too bright. I don't know what it looks like. But yeah. I'm gonna take this. This right here. I'm not gonna block out the name. It's not paid by them, and I don't hold responsibility for copyright safety. It has metal filings in it, so you have to shake it real good. That's what gives it its shine. Yeah, I'm just gonna spray paint. I have to look at what I'm doing, so. As you can see, it ain't ready yet. Now it's ready. Now I can go over. That. Put a nice coat on it. See if I can go over. And then there, as you can see, it got some splash. But I'm gonna fix that. And there you go. Put a good coat on it. Just has to dry. Yeah, metal filing is going everywhere. You can't see it. Yeah, oversplash. You usually have to fix the oversplash. That usually happens due to the nozzle being a little bit clogged. Yeah, simple as that. That stuff dries pretty fast. Yeah, that's my skateboard. As you can see, almost in brand new shape. Somebody had it outside and rotten. I'll show you the top, just for the hell of it. That's the top. Grip tape's a little bit messed up. Oversplash don't hurt, you just have to sand it. And I'll show you the finished product. When it comes to stuff like this, you have to be easy. Finished product. That's it right there. I'll show you, give me a tour of mine. That's my bike. And don't that look familiar? Tell me what you think. Goodbye.